I see him. He's down into the... He's like right in front of you and down.
Yeah, I can see.
Okay. What an intense episode. Okay. We'll see you next time. Hopefully, Paz can come back. Bye. I'm not stopping the recording because then I'd have to... I'm like, oh, shift. Okay. We're still stuck in a hole. Paz still can't log in. Badger's nearby. Doges are barking nonstop. I was about to say, like, I wonder if we could just grab what we can from the chest down there and then just take the staircase out of here where I came in. And then we could just leave.
They're digging. They are moving.
Oh. Think he might be on these stairs. Watch it. Watch your back. Oh, he's so close. Is he coming down the stairs?
I can't see.
He's so close. No. It's kind of going back and forth. He might be setting traps up there. We could just dig a new way out.
Yeah.
I got plenty of life on my pick for that. There's good. So they're probably all together.
Mm-hmm.
Right up where those chests are. Oh my gosh. I kind of want them to break through right now.
I do too. I reckon we're in a pretty strong position.
Yeah. Especially if the fire can take out the dogs. They're just placing blocks like crazy.
Maybe they're building a farm. This is insane! Oh! Oh!
Yep. They made it. They're sending dogs through the holes!
Oh no!
They're digging holes and sending the dogs through. Okay, well. GG!
Well done. Well done.
Well played. That was actually a great tactic. All right, you're on your own. Good luck. I'm out.
No, 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 no. Oh, God. I'm on fire.